things to do with the film Jagga Jasus. We were a little late today because, well, as you can see, Ranveer just was putting on some lipstick and some hair and a very stylish outfit, as you can see. So, okay, one second. I'm just going to put my thing live. Help, help. See, he's teaching me. It's his first live, but he's teaching me. This is our dear friend who's going to be helping us with any technical issues. So we are going to be able to see all your comments here. Anyone who's sending in questions or comments, and we're just going to be able to see it that way. So how do you see the comments?
Yeah, that's human.
Yep, and that's you. Say something so that Katrina knows you're here. Hi, everybody. So we are here. Finally, we're here. Sorry we're late. As I said again, it's all his fault. Please believe me. I was here very much on time. So quick. So this is, many of you don't know, but this is, hello.
Yes.
Yes. Welcome, welcome. So you can't get distracted with watching yourself because this is actually who we're talking to. So as you guys know, this is Jagga, and I just want to explain one thing. Someone asked us in one of the questions that we've gone through yesterday, which you guys were really sweet enough to send in. What is the thing with Jagga and Jughead? So the thing is, this is Jagga, and I am Jughead. So I know where the confusion came in.
Why are you Jughead?
I'm going to explain that. So the confusion came in as Jughead is obviously a guy, but the thing with Jughead is one of my best friends, Ali Abbas Zafar, actually came and gave me the name because he feels that it suits me. As many of you know, Jughead loves to eat, and he's known as a little bit as an eccentric, slightly off guy, which I think is kind of...
Your character doesn't like to eat, your character's not a guy.
My character, no, but I like to eat, and I...
Your character's not lazy, so...
No, we're talking about me.
Just making it like Jughead rhymes with Jagga, that's why you called yourself.
So yeah, it was also a little bit because Jagga and Jughead rhyme, but also because I like to eat. Of course, the only difference between Jughead and me is that I actually can't eat if I eat. So... I think you guys should all give a big warm welcome to Jagga, who is coming on to social media. Well, I'm making it the first time. I'm sure he's done other Facebook lives, but let's pretend that it's the first time. Sounds more exciting. So, do you have anything you want to say to all of our lovely...
I'm just really happy to be on your Facebook page, Katrina. Thank you for having me. We have a film coming out on 14th of July, and it's pakka this time, as you can see.
This we are going to keep doing intermittently throughout our chat, just for anyone who is not sure, does not believe us. I think we need to say it a little louder with conviction. So let's just say it once more. Guys, Jagga Jasus is coming on the 14th of July. And of course, you guys are extremely sweet. I'm sure you will know that is 2 days before my birthday. Okay, so, Ranveer, some of the questions that have come...
First of all, what is Ranveer? It's Ranveer. What is beer? Okay,
now my turn. This is how it works. He gets one in, then I get one in. This is why the film took so long to make, just by the way. Would you like to say my name for all of our lovely viewers?
Katrina Kelly.
No, can we say it a little slowly and louder? And just the first name.
Katrina.
Yes.
Katrina.
So what is Katrina?
Katrina.
What is Katrina? That's not either how you say my name. So you say my name a little special, and I say your name a little special, and I think that's really good. What do you guys think?
Katrina.
Katrina.
Okay, one second. Cat. Sorry, guys. I need to introduce you to some of the props. This here is a slap, because in real life, obviously, we have to be a little polite, and we can't really go slapping each other. But whenever the need arises to express some emotion, this is what we use. So here's one for you, because, you know, I'm all for equality. That's for you when things get too much. If you do not stop looking at yourself, I'm going to take away that screen.
You can do Manoj Kumar on this.
Super. So you do that. And by the way, you can read out any of the comments whenever
you
want.
Yeah, but they're only talking to you.
Oh.
I'm getting no questions.
Okay, guys, listen, you have to ask some questions to Jagga, otherwise he's going to feel really bad and start crying. In fact, do you want to see him cry? He can do this really, really cool thing. Do you want to show them how you cry, beautifully?
Yeah, one second. I think there is a question that's come from me.
Okay, one second, that's it.
Please say my name.
No, that's not to you. Oops.
Damn it. Okay, you ask me.
Oops. Okay, but one second. Hold on, guys. There's a little, strange. Okay.
Sun is shining.
Something happens. Okay, so guys, what I'm going to do is ask some of the questions.
Okay, listen, you're fumbling and you're going, all over the place. Just calm yourself, breathe. And you're really excited. You're on Facebook.
Why are you crying?
Well, ask me to.
Yeah, but you're supposed to cry to them. You're not supposed to talk to me and cry. See, I'm just going to show you this little trick that he does with his tears in his eyes. Unfortunately, it's not close enough to see. But, one second, hold on. No. Okay, one second. Sorry. Take two, but we don't have time for take two because it's a Facebook live. It's coming. Hold on, wait. very bad. Bad, bad acting. Still waiting.
Yeah.
Nee, yeah, yeah. Sorry, guys. Same. Next time. Next Facebook Live. Next Facebook Live.
Can you see the tears?
Yeah.
No, nothing. Right. Okay, fine. If not, the beans everyone can do. Never mind. So I'm going to ask you some of the questions now because I think you like a little more organized structure. Oh, lovely. That's super. Outstanding. I think you want a little more structure. So,
so what's in your blood, Jesus? It's Jasus. Okay, no, okay.
Oh, so Sumit has said, seeing you both together after a long time, you both have very nice chemistry on screen. Thank you, Sumit. We really appreciate that. I think a high five. Yeah, thank you. So Adize says, please ma'am, give me a flying kiss, it'll be the best day of my life. Mwah. You get one from him and one from me. Oh, hello Jagga.
Hello Jagga. Ji, aap apne baare mein batao zara, aapko khushi depend hai. Which is your favorite song from Jagga Jasus Kadi?
And can you sing,
I love you both. Shivani, I love you too. Otherwise, for you, Katrina, you are...
Okay, yeah, it's going fast. Don't wait. Okay, someone's telling me don't get upset. That's for you. Oh, he's not really upset.
What I like most about Morocco, Katnu, what I like most about Morocco was the food and the people and the architecture and the weather.
Okay, super. So I'm going to start with some of the questions because if we look down, nobody gets to see your lovely eyes.
Okay?
So, if you stammered in real life, answer the following question with a song. Okay? Now, the question is, like, let's pretend I'm a journalist and, you know, you're the great actor that you are. What is the toughest part of Jagga's shoot? So I have to answer in a song because you stammer.
The toughest part of Jagga's shoot was that it took 3 long years. Actually, it took 4 years. And to keep your character
in check
was the toughest part of Jagga's shoot.
Well, for me, the toughest part of Jagga's shoot was shooting with you.
Okay, one second. Can I just ask, you know, just get back to serious stuff.
Serious stuff. That's right.
Releasing on 14th of July, by the way.
14th of July, Jagga's Jasus, pakka. Promise. God promise. Sorry.
Why did you sign Jagga's Jasus? Was it just because you wanted to work with me? You wanted to kind of use my stardom, my talent to kind of, you know, promote yourself. What was the reason?
That was a slap, that was not a high five. I think Anurag Basu is the finest director that we have in the country, and I really believe that, like all part from all the jokes and masti that we do. And I really believe that whatever is the outcome of Jagga, at least I'll be proud to be able to say that I have been part of a really, really good film and an attempt at making something good.
Deep.
That's right. So I'm going back to the questions. For you, what do you need the most in your life?
What do I need the most in my life? Love?
The most attractive quality in a woman.
Most attractive quality in a woman would be confidence and sense of humor.
Would you rather be known as a better actor or a better human being?
A better human being.
The greatest film according to you, Hindi and English?
Hindi, Shri Chaar Subhis, English.
Take your time.
Yeah. Man of La Mancha.
Nice. Are you always unaffected and unfazed as you seem to be, or do you go home, shut the door, and go like, or have like some tears?
No, I mean,
or are you always just this?
No, you've known me long enough yourself. 90% of my time, if I'm on set, if I'm sitting at home, I have no thought in my head. It's just blank. It's very frustrating because it makes you lazy, it makes you irresponsible, you don't get things done. You know, like how you're so like meticulous about, you know, this has to be done, that has to be done, and you go and get it done. So it's, I don't think it's an advantage, but at the same time, grass is always greener on the other side, right? I like it, it keeps me at peace, I don't stress, I don't get anxiety. So happy life.
Amen. Where are we? The 5 most important people in your life, I'll count them.
Okay. Mom, Dad?
Wait. Yep.
Is it my niece?
Yep.
Ayan?
Yep.
I could have said you to make you happy, but
So I see we are suffering from a slight morning bout of delusion and arrogance.
I would like to say for both my dogs, Guido and Leo.
I think that's a great answer. The last time you cried.
Last time I cried right now? What do you
say? That's right, that's very true. The last time you laughed really, 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 really hard.
When I saw a video of yours wishing somebody, it was the most funniest thing in the world. It was a video you had made for somebody.
Would you care to explain what was so funny about it without telling us what the video was?
Because I know you, and it seemed like, you know, somebody, yeah, it was just funny.
It was funny, okay. So maybe one day you guys will all get to see that video. Favorite film dialogue, Hindi and English?
Favorite film dialogue, Hindi would be, my own dialogue, can I say that?
Anyone,
can
be anything, because film dialogue can be anyone's dialogue.
Tu na, badi cool lagti hai, aur hot bhi hai, kama ka combo hai na, cool hot same time. Hey Katrina, girlfriend banja mere, aur main rock kar rahe hai. English dialogue would be, what's your favorite English dialogue? You really better
English. Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
My book,
for all of you,
I'm the king of the world!
Yeah,
I think she would work Titanic.
One Titanic pose?
Sing that, sing your song.
Every night in my dreams.
Check! I can fly, check!
Okay, can I ask you a question?
Wait, yes.
So we see a lot of animals in the trailer and poster of Jagat Jasus. Which actors do you associate when I say these following animals?
Absolutely, go for it.
First one would be an ostrich.
An ostrich?
Quick, huh?
Sonam, because an ostrich has a very long, elegant neck. I can give it a name if I want to.
Leopard.
Tiger Shark.
Fox.
Foxy.
There, you know, clever.
Can I say a shoe?
Yeah, it's good. Snake.
No.
Monkey.
It looks like a monkey. You.
Nice. I like monkeys. Mm-hmm. You're a monkey. Mm-hmm. A secret you uncovered about me during the making of your last
speech. You know, my mom said something once to me. Actually, it's also from Bambi. You can't say something nice, don't say nothing at all. So I'll skip that question.
You want to ask me a question?
Yes. Favorite world leader?
Favorite?
World leader. Can be anyone, and it can be someone also from the past. It doesn't have to be a current world leader. Like, you can say Obama if you like.
Okay. I would say Mahatma Gandhi. How about you?
Yeah, I think that's good. I would say right now Obama.
Obama?
I just think he is a pretty nice one. Your dinner guest this
week. I think you just find Obama cute. I think it's because of that. Have you seen Mahatma Gandhi when he was young?
Yeah, can you tell me your favorite dinner guest list of five people? Yogi, shut up.
I don't want to talk about my dinner guest list.
It's a party guest list. It's a fun thing. It's for all your fans who want to know who your friends.
Katrina?
Mm-hmm. Can I make it for you?
Okay, I do.
Okay, Aditya Roy Kapoor, Ayan.
Katrina?
I'm stuck. Put me if you need to.
Well, just for like background music.
Yeah, background music.
I need some kind of thing. It's going to party with glamour. It'll be the glamour factor.
Okay.
I'll just put you on a sofa there.
Rohit.
Come to my party and say, Katrina's just chilling there.
Rohit.
You want a drink? No, I'm good. You know? Just sipping your champagne.
Get stuff out.
Yeah.
Rohit,
why do you enjoy promoting films so much? Like, you've been obsessed with promoting and marketing. Like, ever since I've known you. We should call you Hyper City because when the film was coming out, she was that hyper. You know,
don't
say
me, first of all. M. Khan gave me that name.
I gave you that name.
I think M. Khan gave me that name.
Quick.
You have one person left.
Why do you like marketing?
Because I think everyone works really, really hard on their films, and it's only fair that the audience gets to know about it and we make sure that the audience is aware of the film before it's released. I think so.
Somebody asked me, what do I think of, I don't know how to pronounce this word, nepotism. So my take on nepotism, nobody has really asked me this question. Of course it exists everywhere, it exists more so in the film industry. But how I see it is that in my family, I can only speak for my family, so I believe that my great-grandfather worked really hard. Give his children an opportunity in their professional life, you know, to do something, given the correct opportunity. My grandfather worked hard for his children, and I would like to work hard for my children, for my son and daughter. So they get the right opportunities, they get the right platform, they get the right first film, But I think after that, it's about your talent, it's about your intelligence, it's about what you do, you know, and stuff like that. So yeah, it does exist.
Wow, that was a long answer. But
a
good one. I think you will all agree with me. One person you'd like to take on a desert island?
Desert island.
It can be alive or dead. Huh? Can be anyone.
Anybody. Gal Gadot.
Okay.
One woman.
One person you would not like to get stuck in a lift with, dead or alive. Not like to get stuck in a lift. Yeah.
I would not like to get stuck in a lift with probably you. Like, you'd be like, you'd eat my brains. Yeah. Considering you play a journalist in Jagat Jasus,
one
question.
Guys, let me just. Yeah, no problem.
Considering you play a journalist,
okay, I do.
One question you would like to ask Ali Abbas, quick.
Ali Abbas, I would ask him, who is the most special person to you?
Kabir Khan.
Which is the favorite film of all the films you've made?
Aditya Chopra.
Can you please direct your next film with me?
Anurag Basu.
Can you please direct your next film with me?
If you had to convince me to join social media, what would your pitch be?
It's really up to you, I don't really mind that much. If you had to cast Dil Chahta Hai today, which would be the three actors with you? You have to be in the film.
Okay, so me, Ranveer, and Varun.
Nice. Which character would you like to play in Game of Thrones, number one? And
I'd like to play the dwarf, for sure.
The dwarf, okay.
Yeah.
What's
his name?
Peter Dinklage.
No, the real
character.
Yeah,
okay,
agree.
Which character would you choose in
Mother of Dragons, what's her name?
Daenerys.
100% anytime.
But I remember when you saw the show for the first time, you did believe that you could be the mother of dragon. I know it was a long period of time, but Katrina thought that she could be the mother of the dragon. And she could give birth to dragons.
Okay, what's your
goal? The next film I'm doing is take it to be Tiger Dragon.
Nice.
You know what you say?
Oh, nice.
I'm all.
Super. What's your go-to expression when you make a galti se mistake?
What's yours?
Okay. Smile it up.
What do you think is Dada's most unique quality?
His extreme confidence. His extreme confidence and his assurance.
Okay, let's
unwavering.
Let's answer some questions now. What do you think? Just
okay, so let's take a break and answer some questions. Here, hold this. Okay.
What have you both learned from individually from the story of the film? Sorry, I missed your name. I think family values is very important. You?
Okay, I can't. I think you should read out because I get lots of time to do this.
Manish is having lunch. Rishad, he's asking us to join him. Yes, we're very hungry. Say hi to Aliza. She wants to say hi to you.
Hi, Aliza. Hi, Vinay. I'm just going to read out names. Hi, Aliza. Hi, Vinay. Hi, Sound Naidu Soap? Okay, so you know what, guys? We really want to do this, but we're just going to get in a few questions because it's a little hard for us to be that so far away. So we're just going to wind up with a few questions.
Seda, my grandfather was the best actor. I'm lucky. I am lucky. You both are so cute. It's entertaining.
Thank you.
Happy birthday in advance, Seda.
Thank you very much.
Ankita, we're seeing comments now. We're seeing comments. It's because of you, we're seeing comments.
Thank you so much. That's to all the people who are sending such sweet, sweet comments down below.
Right,
so we're doing our last few questions and then we're going to say bye to all of you guys. Okay, so if you galti se mistake became something else other than an actor, what would you be?
A struggling actor.
Very good. Whom did you galti se mistake pocket dial last?
I keep dialing Amitabh Bachchan, I don't know why. Because I think he's on A, so it just dials it.
That's
I'm sorry
great,
Amitabh, but I would love to talk to you, but it's so
that.
Scary to like pocket dial you.
In school, what is the worst thing you have done galti se mistake?
In school?
Mm-hmm.
I was strolling out of class one day and my principal saw me and he like put my hand up. And he slapped my face.
Oh, your principal seems like a wise guy. What do you say when you text the wrong person galti se mistake? That is a dangerous one.
It happened a lot with me. I don't know, first you try and switch your phone off thinking that the text will not go through.
Yeah.
That never happens, so don't like waste your time switching your phone off.
Bring it back.
What do you do?
That rarely happens to me, and luckily it only happens with like the girls who work with me, and I usually try and like cover it over somehow, but it's rarely happened to me. It's a dangerous one. Okay, let's talk a little bit about Dada because we've not spoken about him much. Describe Dada in one word.
Genius.
What is Dada's trademark word or gesture? There's two, and you take one out with the other one.
Trademark gesture.
Word, like when he's talking on set.
Chi.
Chi is one, and the other one is super. So all day long, basically, are they on...
She. Okay, next question.
That's like mean. You got some mean pills and come this morning. I think I'm gonna start crying and then I'm gonna come real close and show you my tears. Really mean. No, Dada used to, when he says to burp, your heart wells up with happiness and you feel so happy. And when you get a chi loudly on the mic, you feel like crying. Yes, somebody said.
What's your favorite football player? Do you know what Neymar is asking?
Messi.
Usha Agrawal. Hi, Usha.
Ranbir, please reply. Don't talk amongst yourselves. I know whoever said that. The only reason we're talking amongst ourselves is because it's a little far. But to be fair, we did go through all the questions and we have read them all out here. See, you can see all these people, and I'll pick some of the names of the people who. See, when you pick some of the names here, then you can have all the people.
Reem, what's your best song in Jagat Jasus?
Galti Se Mistake.
Okay. Sudipta. What are you guys Jasu saying?
This is a
movie?
Great question. So we are looking for Jagga. Well, he is looking for his father in the film. Jagga is looking for his father and Shruti is helping him.
Okay. Anil Popavale. Popavale. Sorry, Popavale. I want to know what role you're doing in the film. I love you.
Is that for me or for him?
For you.
Oh, for me, sorry. My character's name is Shruti. She's a journalist and she is a girl who's very prone to mishaps. So everything bad always happens to her. She's very accident.
Who's your favorite dancer in the film industry? Male, female.
Female Aishwarya Rai and control there, easy there, Tiger, easy. And male, I think, would be Tiger Shroff. It's not going to come to you. Anything else last? One last question. We're going to make one last question.
Okay. From Sangamitra. It is a movie for kids, and undoubtedly, kids love Katrina Kaif. So I bet you have a whole lot of surprises for kids. Even you interacted with kids and they asked you so many questions, so how was your experience with them?
I love kids. I think they're the most honest interactions you can have. In fact, there's a big sequence in the film where I shoot with a bunch of kids and those were some of my happiest days on set and we just had an amazing time. So guys, that's all we have time for today.
No, let's take
you want to take some more?
Yes.
Okay, guys, he won't get off. I don't know what to do. He won't get off.
Rasleen, hi, Rasleen.
Okay, he's going to continue.
No, let's just say hi.
Okay, let's do 5 minutes more because
yeah.
I think...
Aliza, say hi. Aliza wants you to say hi.
Aliza, hi. Okay, so I'm going to say hi with my different props now. You tell me the names and what they're saying.
Hamza is saying, Jagga Jagga, respect Jagga Jasu in one word. I would say...
Quirky.
Adventure.
Here, you take a prop.
Are you so cute? I don't know if that's what you want.
Hello, Katrina. If you're in a bad situation, who do you think is the first person I can help you? My mom. My mom always has the best answers to everything. In fact, I wish I could give you guys her number so you could call her when you were in trouble. She is very wise. See, that prop is done. Would you like to wish the Indian team for the upcoming final? Wish the Indian team for the upcoming final.
You don't need to wish them. They will take them.
You guys rock. You're going to do it. We love you.
Okay, tell me. Sushant has said, put in the board, please.
G. Jagga Jasus, 14th of July, pakka.
14th is English.
Pakka.
14th
July, pakka.
Okay. Katrina, she likes her look a lot. You know, Putin. You're very hardworking, Randu. Archaeologist, Sidra, oh, hi.
That's definitely someone for you, Archaeologist. Nena, we love you, Nena.
MD is asking, you know, what's your favorite actor in Bollywood? In Bollywood and
Bollywood and Hollywood. Hollywood is Christian Bale, and the other guy from Deadpool, Ryan Reynolds.
Not James McAvoy.
James McAvoy. I've got a few. I like Ryan Reynolds, James McAvoy, and
Christian Bale.
Thank you very much for the help. And Bollywood, everyone's my favorite. I'm just so diplomatic. Okay.
Hi, Bernali. Hi, Prithvi Ali. Advance happy birthday.
Okay, someone has said you guys look really nice together, should do more movies together. I didn't catch your name. See, it's really, really difficult. And now that I finally have the proof, you can see that this is a very trying, testing person. So, yes. We'll have to see about that.
So, we sign off now?
I think we should. We should sign off. You guys have been amazing. Thank you so much. It was too much fun coming here. And do you want to say anything here before you leave?
Yes, thank you. Thank you for participating in this. And I hope you guys got to know a little bit about the film, a little bit about us. We'll be back here soon. Facebook is amazing. Thank you so much for hosting us. And stay happy, stay positive. Don't get swept by violence and negativity which is happening around the world. May the force be with you guys.
We love you guys. Thank you so much. Of course, you know by now, our film Jagga Jasus is coming very, very, very soon. I think it's a really special film and you guys are really going to love it. Just ignore whatever he's doing behind my head. I have been blessed with a lot of patience by God, so it's okay. And we have a different lighting setup. So we have one last question which we're going to take. It says, tell us something about your next song. The last question we want to take is something else about the next song.
Oh, it's one of my favorite songs. It's one of my favorite songs.
Would you like to describe it for us?
Yes, it's basically Katrina and me have lost all our clothes in a fire and we have to escape. And we both end up.
We both end up in a basket. Are you going to sit in the
basket?
No. So this is how we sit up in the basket because we don't have any clothes and we have to protect our modesty. And this is how we. Well, not exactly like that, but this is how we spend the rest of that song, which is basically running around in baskets and trying to make sure that, well, we are decent because all of our clothes got destroyed in the fire. Would you like to tell the name of the song?
It's called, what's it called and what's the song called?
Jhumri Talaiya.
It's okay, it happens.
Pritam Dada gives us songs
on that happy note, we love you guys, bye!
See you guys, love you.